We are the messengers of the Great Spirit of us all. The Great Spirit has chosen each of you to join us in this meeting. Many of us are separated by great distance. Some are far to the north, some to the south, others to the east, and still others to the west. The Great Spirit has gathered you here together to share in the Spirit of Rapahoe. This, my friends, is the beginning of the Spirit of Rapahoe. The road of life for many is difficult, but it is not how swift the journey or how long the distance traveled that matters. What truly matters is what we ourselves give to life and what we share with each other along the way. Though the road you travel may be hard and sometimes lonely, the spirits of Rapahoe can always be found by those willing to look for them. Through your eyes and your reflection, you will come to understand your own vision of Rapahoe. From the ocean to the sky and everywhere in between, the Great Spirit has gifted us with colors to represent the aspects of your journey. There are colors all around you. The orange of the setting sun, the blue of the morning sky, the green of the grass, the yellow of spring flowers, and the red of a friend's rosy cheeks. The Camp Rapahoe spirits can be seen through these colors as well. Jordan represents the spirit of courage.
The spirit of courage is to meet the unexpected things in life and face the fearful times.
Hannah represents the spirit of endurance.
The spirit of endurance is the inner strength which comes from the heart and mind to meet the many trials.
Justin represents the spirit of acceptance.
The spirit of acceptance is to accept the things in life that you cannot change, the strength to change what you can, and the wisdom to know the difference.
Jessica represents the spirit of laughter.
The spirit of laughter fills your soul with joy as laughter heals the wounded soul.
Maddie represents the spirit of faith, hope, and love.
Believe in yourself, faith can move mountains, never give up hope, and love is the greatest gift of all.
All of the spirits together, courage, endurance, acceptance, laughter, faith, hope, and love come together to make the flames within us bright and the Camp Rapahoe spirit strong. The memories you will make sharing time together will go with you wherever you travel and will be with you in whatever you do. Take time to take a breath and take in each wonderful moment. As beautiful as one color is alone, think of how magnificent all of those colors are together, and of the power of the spirits working together. When it is dark and rainy, the colors of the rainbow always let you know that clear skies are on the way. And like the joining of the colors, one light can shine. But when joined with others, they form a brighter and more magnificent light for all to see. Each of you have been chosen for the special light that shines within you. As individuals, your own spirits burn brightly. However, one flame burning brightly in the night is often seen to flicker and threatens to go out. When many single flames are joined together, they make a light whose strength cannot be threatened by the winds of trouble in this life. In this way, each flame is strengthened by the light of many joined together. As each of you carry your own unique flame, let us remember that each light stands for the special person who holds it, the road he or she has traveled, and dear friends new and old. Please remember to contribute your light to the fire, so that we might see clearly that when many single flames are joined together, they make a beacon that will guide and warm us all. Each time you share the flame that burns within you, you will help the flame of others burn brighter. Please bring your flame and contribute your light to the fire that the spirits have started. Now this fire burns bright the same way your spirits burn bright. You are Rapahope. You are courage, endurance, acceptance, laughter, faith, hope, and love. Each one of these spirits is part of you every day. What you do with them is your choice. And when you leave this great council fire, remember that the spirit of Rapahope dwells within you. That spirit of Rapahope will stay with you forever, and the flame of the Rapahope fire will burn brighter and brighter through the years to come. This, my friends, is the spirit of Rapahope. Keep the spirits of Rapahope with you on your journey.
This week is going to be so much fun. You're going to love every minute. We are going to play. We're going to laugh. And just know we're thinking about you, and we hope you're having a great time wherever you are. So get ready for a great, great week of fun. It's going to be awesome. So much fun.